Hello, I am Zardus, and we are going to play Planet Zoo tonight. Hey, Edso, how are you doing tonight? I am glad to have you here. Real quick question, do we have any music? Probably not. Let me add, I think I have volume on, yeah, mute Zoo music. Turn that up. And doing all right, accounting Hades is over. Hip, hooray, soundtrack volume. How about that? Apply. Now we should have music, maybe? No, you don't. Okay. That is strange. I mean, yeah, you love my ready room? Yeah, I do too. Actually, let's switch over to the game view so you can see what I'm doing. But you can still see the ready room there. I'm pointing at it on my second monitor, and now I realize you can't see my second monitor, nor can you really see my hand, so yeah. Soundtrack is up. Resume. We don't really have any audio in there. Maybe I should just get the... Okay. Technical difficulties here. Just a moment, please. We're going to turn this down. Hit OK. And we are going to get the Twitch music. Soundtrack by Twitch. Did that open? Yes, we want indie, and I need to turn my speakers up so I can hear, made sure that's working. Now, can you hear music? You should be able to hear some of that desktop audio. And here I'm turning up the volume on my speakers, thinking maybe that'll turn it up for you. But I think, okay, it's going to be fine. So we're checking out the new North America Pack DLC. And what I want to do is first, we have a... it's super quiet. Okay, I'll turn it up a little bit. We're doing a scenario zoo with, like, or not scenario, a sandbox zoo with unlimited money. It's going to be easy, just so we can check everything out. Leanne, welcome. Good to have you tonight. Hello to you. What we have here is one of the new features of this pack is height maps. And this is actually a randomly generated terrain from the game itself. It is not a height map, but I did check out they have 4 example height maps that you can load. And that's really cool. But I figured we would do this with a like hilly map because... We can. We were never able to do that before in Planet Zoo. But I do want to add some water in here because it's kind of weird. So we'll get water here. Get a little bit of a lake. And I'm just going around to really fill up the water everywhere that seems worthwhile. That worked. Can get another one here. I feel like it's kind of intended to have water here. You can see the terrain is a little bit different in those spots, but the game can't generate the water, I'm guessing. And so it has to do the, it does the terrain, and then you go in to do the water yourself. Like a little cave here. That'd be interesting. Okay, so, and we can actually play unpaused because we have unlimited money. But what I want to do is really check out all the animals that we get. So let's just get a really basic start in place here. We will do 10 meters wide, maybe. 10 meters. And then we'll do aligned grid. And get a really simple open here. I always like to have like a centerpiece as you come in the zoo. Go right there, and then we'll get something that... Ooh, that is a pretty mountain there. I think that will work nice. And we'll put staff buildings back over here. Well, we have unlimited money, so we can do this however we want. I think we'll get... yes, I need a keeper hut. I'm aware of that. Let's just put... Let's bring some paths in here. And we'll bring a path out this way. And then we can maybe end up with a loop or something and put another one this way. Though I don't think I like it there. I think I want it in the corner. Same kind of style here. Yeah. And then we'll put the staff over this way. That will work. The, like, main staff buildings. Though, let's put... We'll bring a path just all the way around here. And then we'll get a smaller staff path. And like this. And all of the other ones will come off of this. Or, like, all the buildings. Are the back office staff part of the base game? Yes, they are, but you need them to get going. So we have to go to facilities, and in fact, I might have a blueprint. Steam workshop. That's not going to help. Let's go to facilities. Staff, and then we want a keeper hut. These are the ones in the base game. Classic reptile house. Why is that one here? Why is that? Oh, I don't want keeper hut. Let's do research. IG-22 Bounty Hunter. Hello there. Good to have you tonight. I am doing well. How about yourself? Second one. What is this? Something from the workshop. And I don't recall who did it. Let me see. Should always say who made thing. This is called the Large Modern Veterinary Hospital by Irish Ebbs Lilly. I don't think I want a vet. Well, I guess we could get a vet hospital. That would be nice. I used that in Zarzu, I think it was. I think that's where I've used this before. That would be a good spot for that. Now, what did this come with? I want to know. Hello. Yeah, hello everybody. We have quarantine. Two quarantines. Oh no. Why does that say quarantine area? Oh, that's quarantine. This is vet, okay. Two vet offices. A quarantine. What's out this way? Some more doors. It's probably a better way to do this. This is just other stuff. Ooh, and this is more quarantine. Oh, look at that. Okay, two vet surgeries, a workshop, keeper hut, staff room. We have, like, everything in here. That's perfect. Perfect, perfect. We just have to get paths in there, and that is always the fun part about Planet Zoo, or, like, all of the Planet games. And I say that not really meaning it, because, you know, Planet games, the pathways are always a pain. Actually, align to grid. Get grid from the group. Can we do it that way? No, it's not really in the group. Okay. So we'll bring it this way. We'll get one coming out this way. Those are connected. We'll go out the door-ish. And I don't really care to do this all that fancy or, like, nice looking. I just want it to be functioning. But I will say, I wanted it to be nice enough looking that I could... that I wanted to use this building. So I guess I do want it to look a little bit nice. Is that Zarkus? I don't understand. What... clarify for me what you mean there. What do we have here? Oh, there's nothing back in here. But what did that snap to? Nothing. Sarcasm. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, I guess it was definitely sarcasm. Or, as you put it, sarcasm. Yeah. Oh, here's more stuff. We want to be in here. I guess, do we want to go through the wall? See, the Planet Zoo, or the Planet Games, both of them, Planet Coaster and Planet Zoo, would be so much better if creators were able to put their own paths in when they make their blueprints. Because then you could go in and go in the workshop and just be like, okay, I want a hospital, and download the hospital instead of then having to download the hospital and do all this. But it's okay. We will make do and only spend, you know, the first 20 minutes doing this part of the stream. Are we connected to everything yet? Oh, here's the front door. Look at that. We weren't even in the front door. Okay, that's connected. We have... Oh, this isn't the real door. Okay, that's fine. I think everything is connected now. Waits for Zardus's chat to catch up. Let's see here. Okay. So all of that is working. Now, animal market. We want to... I wish I could filter by North American pack. I can't. Okay. So, what we will do is I will look up a list. North American Animal Pack. Planet Zoo. Let's find Steam. Probably should have the list. 8 iconic animals. Okay, the moose. Let's start with the moose. A. Moose. We have some that we can get. And actually, let's look. We need to look in the Zoopedia. Zoopedia. Moose. Did I not search? Oh, there. Moose. What a beautiful moose there. Okay, what do you need? You need 754 square meters per animal. And a little bit of water. Not very deep. Very good. And you can have 1 male and 3 females in your group. So, I don't know that I want the moose to be the center point here. I think maybe moose go over here. Yeah, and then they can have a pretty big area. Let's make this path go a little bit further. And we could probably get a thing up here, get a viewing deck or something there. That would be interesting. We'll bring this in like that. Then we will get a smaller area, say 5 meters. And we're going to do something I really like to do and just make some stairs. That go up a little bit here and over this way to make a little viewing area. Okay, now we can get a habitat in here, a barrier. What do they need? Probably like grade 3 or grade 4. Grade 3, 4.125 feet. Grade 4, or I said grade 3. We can do wood. That will work. Start that here, and that's 2 meters, which 2 meters is more than 4.125 feet. So then we'll give them a nice large area because they're moose. But a very basic setup over here. Again, we're not doing anything fancy, we're just checking this out. Bring this over here and then switch to steel mesh so we can go right through the water here. But that was not what I wanted. Try this again. Go that way, then switch to wood and come back this way. There's our path. There's the path. And get this one more in the corner here. And then over this way. Then we just have to go this direction for a moment. But this is why we have the stairs, so that we can get this right where we need it. Okay. There we have that. Now we need to get staff in. We can get them in over here. Get a habitat gate right there. Put a path over here. And staff path right at the end. There we go. Okay. Facilities. Now we need a keeper hut here. We should switch here to content pack. North America pack. Oh, nope, didn't come with anything. I wonder what it did come with. No facilities. Let's see if it included any scenery. Just a few signs here. Which we should put a animal sign, a moose sign on something here. Just move it this way. Up. A little bit more this way. Oh, that was the wrong one. And that did not work the way I wanted it to. Okay, now bring this in and over there. We have a moose sign. Very nice. I took out the road. That's what I did. Or the path. We were getting a keeper hut, though. Keeper hut. Let's just go with... Here, this is quarantine center. South America, no. North America. That one will work. Although, I don't feel like it's quite... I want New World, I think. That feels better. What is this one? Aquatic? No. Yeah, we're gonna do New World. Let's put that right there. Okay. So, now we need some staff. First of all. And we need a work zone. New work zone. Let's do the entrance area. Get, like, all of this as one work zone. I don't know that we can get to that solar panel now that I'm looking at this. Yeah, we're gonna just get rid of that because I don't have a way of... We're like, I don't want to bother with that. What do we call this? The admin. Let's do that. And get rid of this solar panel. We need power over here, though. Yeah. Power doesn't reach here, so we do need to add some power. What did I just push? Shoot. Gee, there we go. Power can just go over here. Oh, and there's the workshop too. Great, so we can bring a path over this way. That's the big path. We'll bring it over here. And then we can do the small path. Sure, like that. Come on. Here we go. And then we'll get a power thing there, too. Facilities. Power. Transformer right here. Is that what I want? Transformer. Right here. Speaking of... power. We need to get another one over here. No, I don't want to be on the same group. Put a transformer here, and then we'll also get a water facility. Water treatment. Right here. And that, does that extend all the way there? Ah, you know what? It doesn't. Okay, so we are going to do a little terrain work here. flatten. Just want to be wide enough that we can bring a path in here. Of course, we take out a whole bunch of stuff here. And I want it to be heavy soil instead. That should get through here. And then we can get a water thing here. Facilities, water treatment. Hopefully, yeah, we should be close enough to the power here. Yeah. And then put this over in here. Terrain modification. There we go. Paths. Terrain. Flatten. Let's turn off the heat map. Thank you. And path. Can do a small path. Too uneven for placement. Okay. Widen this up a little bit here. Okay, I got one more step. Claper T, welcome. Good to have you. And thank you for the follow. That's very exciting. Let's have some confetti for that follow. We are working on Planet Zoo tonight. Trying to really get this. We're like, check out the new DLC. It's really what we're doing. But what I want is just one path along this hill here. Oh, it's you too from the Discord. Awesome. Thanks for checking out the stream tonight. Okay, now we bring this in. Continue to wiggle around here a little bit. No, we're not. And again, okay. The theme of any Planet Zoo stream should be struggling with paths. Even when you know what you're doing and what the issues often are. There we go. Well, we got a little bit closer. I suppose, okay, here's another option. We are going to go up. And then we can just come right around like this. Planet Zoo is a little bit expensive at times. It does go on sale every once in a while, but it is a really fun game. We're going to put some moose in here. But we do need to get a new work zone. And we want all of this in here. Work zone 2 is fine, yeah. No staff room. Okay, we need a staff room. Facilities. Staff. And staff room. We want new world staff room. Let's do large. John, thank you for the follow. We can do confetti again there. Try and get in the habit of doing confetti for followers. That'll be a good spot there. And bring this over here. You might get it in the Halloween sale. Yeah, that would be good. I presume it will be on sale. If not, also, it's sometimes on sale on my Nepsis. If you go to, I don't know if I have a command for it yet. But Nepsis, here, I'll type it in. That should take you to my Nepsis page. And that might, I don't know if it has a sale there or not. I didn't check today, but it should be listed there. And sometimes games are on sale there when they're not on sale at Steam. Okay, we need to actually hire the staff here. So first, we will use this. I'm using OBS, but it is the... I have stream elements connected to it. So it has alerts in it where, like, it is kind of like slobs. What am I hiring? Keeper. I have 3 keepers for that work zone. Oh, we don't need those. We do need one mechanic. I'm trying to get the work zone for the administration building here. Let's see here. Too common. Vendor, we don't have anything we need vendors there. Ooh, we do need vets, though. He's got 3 vets working there. Okay, all of these people. Sorry, you meant the bot. I am using stream elements, I think. I don't remember, to be honest. We want word zones. I wish I could, like, select all. But what did I know? I don't want to put the keepers in. These are the keepers. They can go in the other one. But all of these can go to the admin building. Okay. Now, so how many keepers? I have 3 keepers. That should be fine for this. We want to add a caretaker. I'll get a couple caretakers. We have plenty of money because it is unlimited. Keeper mechanics. We get 3 of those. Security, we can get a couple of those. And vendors, we don't need those. Vets, we do. Hey, thank you. That is excellent. Okay, now all of these. Oh, I'm also using Nightbot. The Nightbot is the same as what we have on Discord. That's the same Nightbot. So actually, I think you have admin to that as well. Work zone 2. Okay. Now, we have the workers. We can unpause here. And we can go over here and go to animal trading. We want moose. So we can have 1 male, if I remember. 1 male. And up to 3 females. We get those, then refresh. Can we get another one? Yeah. You really need an upgrade. Upgrades are always nice. Send to zoo. We're going to put them all in quarantine. Quarantine. So going to quarantine first is good, because then if you have adopted or gotten any sick animals, they go right to quarantine and get help. You have to access, otherwise I couldn't add the command. How much RAM? Okay, let's see here. We want to make sure we're open. We are. Zoo overview. The North America's Stream Zoo is what we're called. And we can just be free, actually. We're, like, really cheap. We're open, so we might. When do we have guests? Anybody coming in here? So they spawn here. Spawn point placed correctly. Very good. They'll probably come once we get animals here. So next animal on the list. We'll check out the moose soon. Cougar. Okay, so the new ones are the moose, the cougar, the California sea lion, North American beaver, American alligator, black-tailed prairie dog, Arctic fox, and American bullfrog. Let's put the cougar. No, we're going to put the alligator right in here, I think. And we'll put the cougar maybe up on the hill, and we'll get trees in there. Did our animals arrive yet? Animals. Yeah, they're all in quarantine. We're going to have to put stuff in here. Which, actually, we should come in here and... do we have to research? Let's see. Where's moose? Wish it would come up right away. Oh, I think we've no. Not in zoo, so we can't research it. Okay, so we're probably going to have to research the moose. But we can get habitat stuff right away. Filters by moose. Though it looks like we have enrichment already. Yeah, we can build anything now. Quarantine passed, ready to go. Okay, let's get maybe an Arctic shelter for them. It's kind of cool. I don't know if it's quite right, though. Serious injury. They need to go to a vet. South American shelter definitely would not work for this. Metal basic log shelter. That, I don't know. I don't think that's quite right. Icy is too much. Yeah, we'll do the Arctic one. Though, what are these? Metal basic, yeah. Okay. We'll put their shelter over here. Lower it down a little bit. Yeah. Oh, also, we want to grab these barriers and put windows in. We want this to be glass. And then over here will be glass too. There we are. We can make this path go a little bit further. Oof, yeah, 8 gigabytes. I am running 64, so the experience you see on my videos and on stream will be vastly different than what you are able to do with 8. But if 8 is what you have, then 8 is what you have, and you can do the best you can with it. Do we want this to be flat? Or yeah, I think we'll keep it flat because I'll put some trees in here. But we can get the moose out of the quarantine now. Have you passed the quarantine? No, I don't want Zoopedia. Where is the quarantine? Okay, quarantine small. Okay, 3 of these are ready to be moved to Habitat 3, which should be renamed Moose. Cities will work if you're not running any assets or mobs or DLCs. If you're just doing the base game, then it should be okay with only 8 gigabytes. But if you're trying to do any DLCs or other stuff, then it may have trouble there. How do you spell Zardus? Well, I think you just spelled it. C-Z-A-R-D-U-S. Let's do a food trough over here. And we'll get some barrel feeders in. Herb scent marker enrichments, grazing feeders. We want these kind of by here so that people can see them. Merge snowball, rubbing pillar, put a rubber duck in the water. New animal has arrived. Okay, the moose is here. There he is. Okay, what do you need? Terrain. You have plenty of space. That is good. You have hard shelter. You have the terrain you need. Actually, that is really good. You want more coverage. Although, no, actually, you are happy with the coverage. Maybe because we are in sandbox mode. So we can do whatever we want, essentially. But, we don't want the content pack. We want continent North America. Biome taiga. The first animal has arrived. We want... Yeah, you know, we've got South America flora. These are all from when I did Zarzu. I got a whole bunch of stuff from the workshop. And that's not what I want. I want to put this lower down. But we will copy it. So this is by Sir Didymus, I think. I'm going to check here. Yeah, Sir Didymus, called 40 X Habitat Flora Formations. It is on the Steam Workshop. And we're going to just use it to make this easier. North America taiga. Here we go. And we're going to copy a lot of this. Duplicate. Control D. Where did the moose go? we go. We'll put this in here. It's kind of nice. I think I'll go back and do this myself, actually. Not Fester Spruce. Giant Red Cedars, yeah. Just rotate it around a little bit. Get a little bit of a cedar forest back over here. And alter the height where the guests can see. Hello, Jack. Good to have you tonight. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Some ponderosa pines over in here. We'll duplicate these. I wish that it was a little bit easier to duplicate. I wish there was, like, move it. It'd make it just a little bit easier. But that is good. Let's check on the moose. It's kind of dark right now. This is a female. Keeper requested. Yeah, they should come in here and get what they need. Okay, but next. I think we'll do cougar next. And I want the cougar to go up here. I think. What does the cougar need? Cougar. Oh, you know what? We're in sandbox mode. So, we can edit the time. We can make it daytime. No weather. No clouds. No weather. We can see. Which means we can go check on the moose. That's another female. Did we get the male in here? He's still in quarantine. He's injured. How come he hasn't gotten help yet? Why don't you get help? What is the... Where's the vet? We have a thing in here. We have a veterinary surgery. No staff. That was surgery one. Surgery two. We have a vet in there. Or maybe it's not... Here, I have an idea. I just watched through door. Yep. Where's the door to this? Yeah, that is connected. Where's the vet? What are you doing? Staff. Look at all we have. Oh, they're all on work zone 2. Okay, I don't know how. Oh, I thought these were keepers. Okay, I want you on the admin building. The keepers are here. We want to keep these ones to be on work zone 2. There we go. Vet work zone does not include a habitat. That is fine. You're over here. You need to help the one in quarantine. And we will work on our cougar. So, cougar. You need... Yeah, you have a very big habitat range. You need 700 square meters and grade 3 climb proof. You don't need any water. Oh look, you can change based on how many adults you have. That is nice. Okay. So the cougars are going to be up here. So we're going to put a path this way. We'll get a nice big one. I wonder if we can just go right up the hill. Nope. Okay, we're gonna smooth that hill out for this path. Terrain. We don't have... Don't really have an easy way to do this. So instead, let's switch to... Ooh, you know, we could do... no, that's not quite right. We'll do a ramp. Are we up here? There we go. That works. Works for me. For today. We want to go down the hill here. If we can. Or maybe not. Let's just go that far. Now we can go in here, and we wanted grade 3, I think. Ooh, the male moose is ready to go. Male moose. Move to the moose habitat. Now, back to the Zoopedia. We want grade 3 climb proof. 10 feet. Grade 3, that's climbable. We couldn't put a thing on top of it. I guess that'll work. I like the wood. The wood always looks nice. Bring this over here. It needs to be higher, but we'll do that in just a moment. Wonder if we can easily get the staff up here. It's probably way too big. Because we want people to be able to get here, but it will work. You have the predator monitor. Yes, I do. And we'll get another viewing deck in here. Do we have guests? Yeah, we do. Okay. Let's get a path. Wood. 5 is fine. Stairs. No, go straight. Go up. And go over here. Align to grid. Viewing deck right there. That will work. And how tall does it need to be? 10 feet. Want all of this. And we are going to go up. That will be, say, 4 meters. And then we want climb proof on the right. Okay. Now, can you do ramps instead of stairs? You want it to be ADA accessible? It might be able to. I mean, they'll be steep. But let's see what we can do. Nope. Oh, that worked. We have just a couple of steps here. Wonder if we can go all the way down here. Nope. If we bring this down. Yeah, then we get steps there. Well, here, what I'll do, just for you, Exo. We will make this viewing deck further back. And we will move the barrier a little bit in. Then we can do the path this way. And just do a nice long ramp there. There, that'll work. Okay, but I wanted to get the path up, or like to get the staff up this way. So we're going to need another path here. And we'll do this as tiny as we can. Don't think we'll be able to get up there very easily. Oh, but we could. I mean, I guess they're not that far away. But I'm thinking that we just bring this around this way. And they can go upstairs. Then I think we need to take this out a tiny bit, just for a moment, so we can get our path over here. And then we can get a barrier here. And get a door. Habitat gate. There we go. So the staff have to climb all those stairs, but they can do it. I have faith in them. Then we want to add this to the work zone. Work zone 2. Edit work zone. And just throw that one in there. Okay. Now, animal trading. We were doing cougar now. We don't don't want moose. We want, cougar. Cougar. I'm glad I'm not staff then. Yeah, I am too. Let's see here. What is it that we can do? How many? One male, one female. They like to be alone. We want animal trading. Here. Cougar. One male. We'll get the youngest one. And one female. Okay. It's in animal storage. Both of you, go to quarantine. Very good. Now we will change this. You'd collapse. I mean, if I had to do that all the time, I probably would get really better at climbing the stairs all the time. And cougar. Okay, they need shelter as well. And apparently they want some climbing stuff. We can do large animal climbing frame, I guess. Right up at the top. Yeah. Let's move this down a little bit. I like that. So they can get up there. We need a shelter. Just do a basic wooden shelter, I guess. Put that underneath here. Oh, a moose is getting ready to mate. Excellent. Or if we can put this over here, I guess. Or, even better, here's what we're going to do. One of my favorite things to do in Planet Zoo, we are going to do some sculpting here. And build a little cave. So they can have a den down in here. Bring this out a bit. Just go down a little bit further. And flatten there. There we go. Then we want to just smooth this out. We want that to be heavy soil. Smooth that nice. And we want to paint heavy soil down in the bottom here. Quarantine passed, ready to leave. Very good, animals. You two can move to the cougar habitat. So down in here, we'll get some bedding. And that messed up our terrain, so we will fix that. And flatten this. Cave thingy looks very nice. Yeah, thank you. I love doing this. Anytime I play Planet Zoo, this is like one of the biggest things I do. And then you can roughen this a little bit. Must have broken a hole in there, but that's okay. They can get a little bit of sunlight in there. There. Hole in the cave. It's kind of cool. Okay, so they have the bedding. We need to get them other stuff. Large food tray. Where's the door over here? Just put that there, and then we'll get pinata zebra. Pinata pronghorn. Prey-scented stick. Put that up here. Give them reason to go up there. And Scott's Pine scratching tree. Rotation line feeder, that's cool too. Just a random scratching post. Put that up at the top there. Water pipe, because they don't have any water available, so this will give them water to drink. And that should be all they need. Let's see. Cougar. You are happy. Well, imagine that. Grass short. You want a little more short grass. Instead of, well, Like, you could have anything here. Just give you a little bit more short grass here. Waterfall sounds like a nice idea to add to the zoo. That would be good. I don't know how easy it would be to implement. I'm trying to decide where we could put one up here. Would not look right though. Although we could just do whatever. I think I have some waterfall blueprints. No, I don't. Not currently. But we do now have cougars. Let's check on the cougars. Did I just, okay. I don't know what I clicked on. Oh, that was the animal that was called Hota. Okay, so here's the cougar. The animal, like, the way they've done the art in this game is really great too. They look so good. Okay, that's enough of the cougar. Although, I really could just sit and watch them all the time. I thought, like maybe 2 years ago, I thought about making... where's the male moose? Here he is. I thought about making videos for my Zardus Jr. channel that was just sitting and watching the animals. So like 5 minutes of just the animal walking around. I think the waterfall would be good for like an area where sea animals would be. Yeah, and I think... Oh, this looks so good. We get the California sea lion. That one is next. Why don't we see what we can do then? Oh, dangerous animal. Whoa. Okay. Yep. That's my bad. I already know what happened, too. You need to be captured as well. Over here... Oh no, actually, let's... Habitat. Traversable area. Okay, I need you to come back. I need the cougar back in here. Oh, you know what happened? No, we've got climb-proof barrier on the correct side here. Did they jump off of there, you think? They might have, let's see. They're gonna come back here. Click on you. Okay, pause. I see you're trying to escape again right away. You're getting out over here, actually. Oh, that doesn't have the climb proof. Okay. Barriers. I think you killed... No, I didn't kill it. It was an emergency capture. We want this to be climb-proof. The right side. Yeah, that should do it. Let's check that again. Traversable area. You can get out over here, too. How are you getting... Oh, they're jumping over. Okay. Well then, from here over... Just gonna make this extra tall because that is easy. An easy solution. He went down a mountain. Yeah. Cougar, can you still get out over here? No, you can't. Haha. Sorry. No escaping today. Okay, so now he's in there. Now, the sea lion. California sea lion. That is an aquatic animal. And a waterfall would be good for him, yeah. Lots of water. So what we can do is we can make it look like a fountain. This can be where the sea lions are. And how much land does he need? 200 and then 360. So more than two-thirds. Or, I don't know, maybe not more than, but like two-thirds of the habitat needs to be land, or water. So we'll bring the guest path over like that. Escapists. Yeah, it's kind of like we're playing the prison one, prison architect. That seal looking grumpy today. Well, we'll see how he feels when we are done. What kind of barrier? Grade 2. Sips point, sips feet. It needs to be kind of high, but we'll keep with the wood here. We want to go this way. There we go. Bring this all the way over to here. Ooh, and you know what? We could bring the staff path right through here too. That should work very nicely. And we'll bring this here. This is where we're gonna need to do some fountain work. We're going to do a little terrain work here. And we're going to have to take out the lake first. And we will sculpt this. Flatten with rock or soil. Yeah, soil is fine. Okay, and then smooth. Smooth this a little bit. And maybe chisel. There, that's what we want. Want it to be pretty smooth here. Or like, not quite smooth, but you know, like flat. That should work. So then we'll get the water back in here, and we want it to be about the, oh, that actually isn't a very big waterfall. The moose is about to mate again. They are active in there. Those moose. Yeah, if we put this down here, then the people won't be able to see. So we need to have the water up pretty high. That's what we want. And then I wonder, we need a viewing deck, actually. So let's lower this some more. We want, here, what we'll do is we'll bring this down here. And yeah, that should work actually. Let's smooth this out. Smooth. So we're going to bring a ramp actually. Just flatten that back out this way and this way. And then we'll do a ramp for Etso. Mooses living in sin. And what we want to do is we want to bring the barrier is going to be over this way. Then here it is going to be glass. Like that. We'll make it look nice in a minute. Because it doesn't really look nice right now. Although we don't need it to come over this way. How are visitors going to see the animals when there's a big fence? Well, the fences have, or at least I thought I put the fence in there. Oh, cute. We need to get the water in first. Oh, no, we can't get the water in. We have to get this in like that first. And then we can do the water. Water. Up to there. No. Need to get that glass up higher. Barrier from here to here. We want that up. Get this one up higher. So, the window, maybe I forgot to do it for the cougars. But these ones are gonna have windows along here. We'll get that in a moment. First, we're going to get the water in here. That. So now we'll get a path down. Where is the area? There. So people will be able to stand down here and see the sea lions if they manage to get over here. Most of the time, they'll probably be over in that area. But this should be fine. We'll continue with this fence, and then we'll do steel mesh. Nice. And why are we... Wait, that's where I want the waterfall. Put this here. And go up behind the waterfall. Sure, like that. Okay, and then we can get a door over this way. Wooden habitat gate. Path. Small path. Whoops. Over through here. And like that. So they can be joined in there. We want a path down here, though. So what I want to do is get a path here. Then we're going to align to the grid. And they can go there. Then we can get this going up. Didn't quite work there. Okay, we're going to have to turn. Turn this way. Okay. We will make the train a little bit bigger. Work in our favor. There we go. So the path can go this way. And then up. Man, how many moose do we have now? There we go. Okay, so they have a way to get down there. And then we'll make this have a window. We're making these way too big, but I'm really just wanting to see the animals come in here. And speaking of which, let's make this into the work zone, or like add it to the work zone. Edit work zone 2. Feel bad for the staff that are in work zone 2 because they actually have to do work. The admin building, they just kind of hang out in the admin building. Let's do animal trading. We are going to reset the filter. And we will. Oh, the cougar is about to mate now, too. California sea lion. Whoops, I forgot. There we go. How many do we get here? We can get a whole bunch. 5 males and 15 females. Okay, so we're going to get a ton here. Animal market. I want to adopt all of these. Because we have a ton of space. Refresh. Adopt. 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 That gives us 4 males. So now we want 1 more male, and now the rest have to be female. There, what do we have? 13 animals. Go to quarantine. Okay. Then this is going to be California. California sea lion. And habitat for them. Species. Thank you, Clapper, or Clapper. That was, it was nice to meet you as well. Staff are having to queue to use the facility. Tired. Well, you have a good night. I hope you get some good sleep tonight. And we will catch you around. My next stream will be... Wow, that ball just went like flying way over there. That's weird. My next stream will be... What day is today? Today's Tuesday. It'll be on Thursday. Same time. Platform floats. Yeah, let's get some of those over here. Really encourage them to be over here. Ooh, and water... No, not that. We want the underwater box feeder. We want that right over here so that they can eat right there. Quarantine full. Staff queuing. Yes, I know. I'm aware of this issue. Thank you very much. We have a large ball there. Jetty bedding platform. That's interesting. Waterfall and metal frame. does that look like? Oh no, I don't like that bear. Let's move this out further. And turn it around. Okay, now let's move it back in. Yeah, I don't like how that worked. That's okay. Animals. California sea lion. We want all of the... Okay, no, I don't want that way. Let's see. Quarantine here. These have all passed. So, you can all move over here. And then we will be able to fit more in quarantine. Excellent. Keep moving out. At some point they will. And we are going to open my water real quick. I don't know how obnoxiously loud that was. I could have muted my mic, but I didn't. We have more ready to go here. 1, 2, 3. Oh, see, I want these guys. It was fine. Excellent. Move here. And when will they arrive? There goes one. Yeah, so they can get in there. That'll be fine. We have a lot of people, 400 people. They're enjoying the moose, I think. Not maintenance, I want overview here, yeah. Seeing a moose so clearly is awesome. I will cherish this memory forever. Well, that's good. Okay, the sea lions have arrived. Let's double check and see if some of the other ones are ready. Quarantine. I'm gonna make sure we get them all out of quarantine. That should work. Here's a couple more that are ready. Harvey, Liam, and Penelope. Move. Then one of them, Layla, is still in quarantine. Okay, let's go over and see them and see what they need. They need more social, or what is the issue? Space. Oh no. They navigable 3 meter deep water area. What are you talking about? How is this not enough? Habitat, traversable area. Yeah, look at how deep that is. Navigable swimming area. 3 meter deep water area. How is that not 3 meters deep? That is clearly deeper than 3 meters. I'm taking issue with this. But we do want to find these guys. I want here. You're all ready to go. Okay, so they're all going to be in here. They will be happy because I say they will be happy. Maybe a city's 3 meters. Yeah, I suppose. Okay. Grass is short. Let's focus on terrain. Short grass. Oop, get you. No, you want less. You want soil. Sure thing. Soil. No, you want less soil too. Why can I not read this? Sand. Here, have some sand. And in fact, let's get a whole bunch of sand underneath the water. Animal welfare has attracted protesters. That should probably be rock over here. Yeah. That can be rock. And then sand over here. Get some coarse sand as well. You know what? I just realized I've had a noise in the background here, and hang on just a minute. Yeah, so I've had a noise in the background, and I was trying to figure out what it could be, and it just occurred to me that it was our turntable that we listened to like 3 hours ago, and it was just still spinning, and the needle was like on the center of the vinyl, just going around and around. So yeah, there's that. They can't really see any swimming sea lions down in here. Why are they not swimming down here? Okay, I am very interested to know why this is not calculating here. Only swim underwater with a minimum area of more than 3 meters deep. Okay, well, we're going to try to fix this. Sorry guys, I got rid of your water altogether. Now you're really going to be mad, but we're going to make this very deep. And in fact, we can go even deeper than that. That should all be traversable. Okay, get you your water again. Restricted, valid here. Okay. Now. No, it still doesn't do it. There we go. Now, yeah, you've got a ton of deep water. Thank you very much. And now you're happy. Okay, so that is the sea lion. I wonder if we'll get to see them go deep now. Are you going to go swimming? Come on, go diving. And I feel like the artwork of these animals and the like the models and everything about them is truly the like greatest part of this game. Of course, then he just goes right through the little thing there, but anyway. That is the sea lion. What is next? The beaver. Oh, the beaver. I definitely want beavers, especially because I've been doing timber boring so much. Beavers, let's put them... I wonder how much space they need. Beaver. They need 480. Okay, what we're gonna do, and how many... 8 of them. Can fit. So how much space do we need for 8? 795. That's not too bad. We're gonna put them in here. LOL. Working as intended. Yeah, go right through that stuff. I wonder if we can do glass. Okay, what we're gonna do here is raise this up a bit over on this side. We do want it to be heavy soil, though. Okay, then flatten to foundation, make this smaller. Go out like that. Okay, then we're going to get a barrier of glass, which will come along here. Then it will go all the way over here, and I'm thinking, I wonder how much of this actually needs to be water, actually. Probably not all of it, come to think of it. Let's give them, like, this whole little area here. How much water do they need? I just assumed they needed... It's about half and half. And they need some deep water. Okay. This idea might not work. But we're gonna try it anyway. So we do need to bring this out more. Get this over that way. Make this deeper so I get some deep water in here. But I'm hoping that we can have the water level up above there. So it comes along here. We can add this. Actually, we could just give them an island, probably. That in that corner. And take... Okay, we'll grab there. And move that over here. Okay, and how tall does it need to be? 5 feet. 2 meters is more than 5 feet, I think. But just to be safe, we'll go up a little bit higher. Now, we need a habitat gate. Oh, that's going to be a problem. Okay. Right. So we need a wooden one over this way. I think. I can hear those seals. That here. Come on, game. You can do it. Okay, fine. Go this way. Is this watertight? Not watertight. Okay, we can't do wood. Brick is watertight, though. Brick. Okay, then can we get a habitat gate up here? Come on. This may not work the way I want it to. But if we... Trying to think here. We take that back out. Then, yeah, let's take this out all the way over here. And then we're going to smooth it on this side. And then have the path come up here. So this will go this way. Or even better, from here. And then up. And then down and get a gate there. Perfect. And we can just do a staff path version here and get some stairs right away. Yeah, okay. Kind of a weird, awkward thing there, but sure, that works. Then, can we get water up here? I mean, we can get it. Yeah, that works. That is gonna work. But we do need a little bit more above ground. Bring this over here, and what we could do. Oh, that might. How much do they need? They need 330. Okay, we'll give this a try. We want the water in here first. There we go. So, that should work. Beaver. We want to add that to a work zone. Let's go ahead and we should be able to get that in admin building grid zone. Very good. Now, beavers. Adopt. Reset. Then we want beaver. Of course, it's probably not... What is it called? North American beaver, maybe? Yep. Confirm. So just adopt all four of these. And send to the quarantine. Okay, now let's get the habitat set. By species, North American beaver. This one. Curio ball. Interesting. Beaver pool. How is that different than what we have? But I mean, they have that whole water area that they can go in. Probably need some hard shelter though. Put this down like that and get them some food. Jetty bedding platform, yeah. Okay, we'll get one of those in here. Rubber duck. Underwater plant feeder. Hopefully that's all deep enough. Water jet enrichment. They don't need a water pipe, but we do actually, now that I am thinking of it, here's a feeding platform. We need a smaller one of those. There we go. We will need... forgot what I was going to say. Water treatment, that is going to get dirty. So let's just go ahead and put a water treatment thing over here. Utilities. Water treatment, please. Put that there, and add it to the work zone. Admin building. There we go, and you can get that too. Okay, so now that should cover that area. Perfect. Oh, you know what? Oh, that's all the same. Nope, that's a different lake. So we need another one for over in here. Shoot. Oh, we can put it right here. Facilities. Water treatment. Right there. And that can be work zone too. Very good. Now, have any of these gone swimming down in here? No. There's food coming out. And... Oh, this one's going diving. Oh, look at that. Diving way deep into the water. Is he going to go over and see the people? Nope, he's going to go further over. And then go up, okay. Oh, that's interesting. More interested in the beavers right now, though. And you have passed your quarantine. And the cougars are stressed. Why are you stressed? Trying to hide. Oh, yeah, we didn't give them any hiding spots, did we? Well, that's okay. We're not really after that today. We are after, actually... These are all beavers? How did we get five? Oh, this is a sea lion, maybe? Hugo. Male. Animals. Okay, Edso, I hope you have a good night tonight. Get some good sleep. Yeah, you are a sea lion. You should be in the sea lion habitat. Thank you for joining and hanging out tonight. It has been fun. And I will catch you around the Discord. I just got lost. The beavers. We want the beavers. Beaver. Okay, they're gonna go in here. And we're going to see how this turns out. Hopefully they have the space they need. We haven't gotten to the American alligator, the prairie dog, or the Arctic fox. Don't think we're gonna quite make it to them tonight. But I do think that a lot of the animals in this pack are really cool. And it is a fun, I mean, it's always so much fun to see the animals that they come up with. I like to take the little czar to visit the zoo by just opening this up and looking at the different animals. All right, here's a beaver. You are unhappy. Go run around. Go in your water. You have water here. Oh, maybe. Oh. Can you not get down there? Oh, yeah, that's a problem. Okay. Keeper can't reach. Oh, you are right. Yeah, you can reach this. Oh, no, we don't have a keeper in here. Okay, first of all, let's hire a keeper. Or three. Because we're on sandbox mode. And we will get all of them assigned to... Nope, I don't want to create a new one. I want to assign all of you to admin building. Okay, now we have keepers there. And we just need to get rid of the water for a moment. And we need to make it so that the beavers can get in here. By smoothing this out as much as we can here. Maybe that'll work. Let's see. Still kind of steep. Can you get there? Nope. Still can't get there. Okay. Pause. Let's take the water out again and try this one more time. Pull this up. Maybe we'll get them like a step. Smooth. Smooth. Okay, can you navigate now? Yes. They can get in there, so now we can add the water. There we go. And you have area for swimming. You don't have enough land. You have the deep water. Okay, so we can just add a little bit more land here. We do that while we're... No, we can't. Okay, we have to get rid of the water. And then we will add this a little bit. Smooth that out. Some more there. And get the water. Okay, how about now? Are you happy now? You almost have enough land. You have enough water. You have enough deep water, but not quite enough land. But let's focus on the terrain here. We want less short grass and more long grass. Less soil. Oh, you want more short grass too. There we go. Now you're happy. Much happier. You need more coverage though. There you go. Two trees, and you're happy. Very good. Now let's see the beavers. You're just hanging out over here, dude. Just chilling in the water. Chill as a beaver. Meanwhile, the people over here can just look to see the beavers. You feel like it's pretty slow. You don't have any opinion about this. You can get a good view from there. Okay. That is pretty cool. The sea lions. What coverage do you want? You have plenty of coverage. Well, let's give you a few trees anyway. Oh, you don't like those. Okay. Well then, you want temperate or aquatic? Sure. Temperate is aquatic. Yeah, oh, let's get some weeping willows. Very nice. Underwater plants? Sure. More underwater plants. And some reeds. Okay, that is good for them. And let's check on the cougars, who have been mad. You want much more coverage from any biome, pretty much. Let's give you taiga, because that's what we're doing. And get some bigger ones too, not festive. Yeah, there, now you've got the coverage you want. And it just looks a little bit better. But I think that is about where we're going to leave it tonight. Not many of you are left, but I think that's about where we're going to end. So I hope you've enjoyed the stream. What I will be doing the rest of the week is Thursday night, I'll be doing cities. And Friday, I will have a 6-hour long stream on Friday. And during the work day, where like, it's not the work day. Normally it's the work day in North America, but I will be taking vacation day and we will be doing a stream all day long. But I hope you're able to join that. And if not, then I will catch you next time. But thanks for watching tonight. Thanks for tuning in. And I hope you all have a great night. Take care.